My proud moment was when Hartley was accepted to Clemson Life, which is a program for students with intellectual disabilities. And when I videotaped that, to see her excitement and her thrill of knowing that she was going just made my day. And when Hartley was born with several disabilities, we weren't sure what her future looked like. We weren't sure whether she would finish high school or walk or talk or be able to run a 5K, but she's done that and she's done more. Because teachers have been helping her and pushing her, and with her own personality of giving 110% in everything that she does, she has been a success.
On behalf of the North Carolina Education Lottery, I'd like to present you with your $20,000 prize for winning our Proud Moments contest.